Hello, I'm Matt Guff from thehouse.com, and this is a 2019 LibTech T-Rice Travis Rice Gold Member Snowboard. It's an all-mountain freestyle, hard-charging deck for intermediate to advanced level riders that tend to kind of go one direction more than they go this direction. Will you find this board in the parks a lot? No, but you'll see it blasting off natural terrain all the time. This is a directional style deck. The stance is set back 3/4 of an inch, and the profile shape is actually centered within that stance, and so is the side cut radius. But overall, this is gonna be an awesome deck that charges the whole mountain. Most riders that stay that ride this board kind of stay out of the parks. They kind of ride everything and just blast off anything they choose, just like Travis Rice. Now the deck features a what's called an XC2 profile shape. It's a overall hybrid profile shape with a smaller rockered section between the feet that gives it a little bit of a loose feel, but not too surfy. There's actually lengthened camber that starts on the medial side of the insert packs and then goes out to where the raised up contact points are. You'll see that overall, though, it does have raised contact points, so it's gonna be a little less catchy, but still a very aggressive board, especially when it's on an edge with those lengthened camber zones. The board does have a lot of pop. Now the feel and flex of this is like a soft 7, stiff 6, definitely soft, or definitely stiffer than your average style board, but surprisingly enough, it's extremely lightweight and very smooth, even though it does have a lot of energy to it. Now, and that has a lot to do with this firepower style construction. It's, of course, it's precise, you can control the deck and it floats easy, but it still has this like lively kind of feel to it. Now the firepower has 4 different types of wood, and you can kind of see that throughout the top here. The majority of the boards can actually be aspen. There's 2 kind of strips of Polonia style wood. There's balsa in between the feet to keep it nice and lightweight, and then birch that runs down the rails. That combined with a Tri-X fiberglass on top, which gives it a little bit more of a lively feel, and in addition with the 45 and negative 45 degree basalt fibers you see on the top sheet, this board is going to react quite a bit more. Then there's a smooth riding Bi-X fiberglass on the bottom. This deck, though, one of the biggest things that you'll notice right away when you put it on is how lightweight it is. It's smooth, but it's also pretty reactive and quick edge to edge. But at the same time, it's not too catchy because of the XC2 profile shape. So for a lot of riders out there that are on the high end of ability, that want a board that's kind of easier to ride for that skill set, the gold member is a really, really good choice. It's not too aggressive and too wild. It does feature an ultra high molecular weighted style sidewall. The board's made in the United States of America. Thank you guys for doing that, of course. And then there's that sintered style base. There's some boards within the firepower construction line that feature a TNT, I believe. This one moved up into the sintered style bases. Make sure to keep your eye on this throughout the season. Keep it waxed up so it rides as fast as it possibly can. And then, of course, Travis Rice wanted a magnet traction edges, serrated knife-like blade edges that run down the rail. There's smaller serrations on the nose and the tail, and they gradually get bigger as you get towards the center of the board. So when you can really grip down with that small little rocket section. Overall, though, this thing is quite a bit lighter, quite a bit smoother, but still fast edge to edge. This is the LibTech T-Rice Gold Member, an awesome deck that you can check out at thehouse.com by selecting the link below in the description. Feel free to leave a comment or a question. Let me know what you think of this thing right here. Subscribe to the channel there, check out more vids there, and hopefully I'll see you guys on snow. Peace.